Hey guys, today I want to share a little information with you. If you're working on one of these 5 horsepower, either Blockzilla or the old 5 horsepower Briggs L-Head engines, if you find yourself needing a ignition coil, they can be pretty pricey for those Briggs. So what you can do is use a coil off of like a 212 Predator or one of the Honda clone engines. It's got the same bolt pattern, same distance between the coils on the block, the legs, and they will fit the flywheel diameter perfectly. It's a really cheap alternative, you know, instead of spending 70 bucks to spend about 10. And just kind of remember, when you mount it on there, keep your plug wire to the right, and there's plenty of room. Even on this Blockzilla block, it reaches just fine. So that's an option. You know, it's got a good cutout on that Blockzilla block, so no problem. But I just wanted to share that with you. And that's all I got for today. Thanks for hanging out with me.
Don't y'all forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel, Kentucky Fried Fixes. Some people are wise, some are otherwise. Be wise.